Welcome to the new Foundry licensing utility tutorial series. In this video, we'll talk about node lock licenses and how to install them using the FLU. Node lock licenses allow you to run a Foundry product on one specific machine, for example, a single seat of Nuke on your PC at home. See the next video in the series for more information on server licenses. To install a node lock license, install and run the FLU on your machine, and then click Licenses, Install. Click Select File, browse to where you saved the license key Foundry sent you, and then click Install. The FLU displays license information after a successful installation, including the expiry date and its location on disk. You can click the file path to open a browser at the file's location. You can also copy and paste the license text from the file we sent you, but we recommend using the Select File method. If you want to review information on the licenses currently installed, click Licenses, View Installed, and then click on the required license for more details. For more information on licensing in general, click Help and browse the available learning content or find out how to contact support. Check out the next video for more details on installing server licenses.